Hi there, today I'm going to show you how to use lay stickers as stencil and quilling to make a beautiful card. This is Agnes from agnespaperandcrafts. First, I'm going to use the backing layer of the lay sticker as the stencil. I'm sticking it to my cutting mat using a Micropore tape, aligning it to be straight. Then, I'm placing my 4¼ into 5½-inch white note card under the stencil, leaving 1 cm space from the folded edge of the card. Then I am using orange color sketch pen to draw along the stencil, filling up the spaces. As I finish coloring, you can see a beautiful stencil effect at the end. Now we can make the quilling part. I am using orange color quilling paper to make the little hearts. The quilling strips are 3 mm wide. Just make a loose coil and make a teardrop shape. I am making 6 teardrops with 2 coils smaller than the remaining coils. Now I am taking my printed happy birthday sentiment, sticking it to the orange cardstock base, which is slightly bigger than my sentiment size. Joining 2 teardrops will make a heart, so I am having 3 hearts, of which one is smaller than the rest of the hearts. Now I am pasting my sentiment to the bottom right of my card and sticking the hearts using white glue, and this will finish the card. I have listed all the supplies in the description below. Do like, comment and share, and also don't forget to subscribe for more future videos.